Hello, I'm Andi, and I'm going to read to you a weekly horoscope from July the 15th to July the 21st. And this is for you coming from Libra. Let's start with 15th of July, Sunday. And what a wonderful morning, afternoon period it's going to be for you. Chasing anything, whether to meet people who can help you in job, people who can help you in business, whether it's the romance, whether to get your marriage happy and family as well. It's a wonderful morning, afternoon period. So have what you in mind you must have is to help whoever you are with and to make sure that everybody is happy and you automatically will be happy. So it's a wonderful chance to have a great bonding with whoever you are. And if you're chasing for a romance, it's a perfect morning, afternoon to try your luck. It's just going to walk into your life. Evening, nightfall also very good. And you will have many opportunities in this evening nightfall period to get what you want. So go out with the people who can help you, whether to enhance job or business, and go out with the people who can help you in terms of being happy. And if you have the date to go and see, you'll be very happy as well. There's one planet in the evening nightfall I'm not too happy with. And this is the planet that makes you dominating and stubborn. So try not to dominate anybody, try not to be stubborn, and you'll have a better chance of enjoying your evening nightfall period. 16th of July, now that's not a very good date at all. No, morning, afternoon, you can be let down, you can be deceived. Even when you get up in the morning, things are going to go wrong with whoever you are. Drive to work, drive to business can also go wrong. And you'll be very unhappy when you get to your business or your job areas, because problems are going to be there all the time. And you can't depend on anybody else to do your work because they will deceive you or they will just get things wrong. So blame is dying to get at you, and to be let down wants to happen, and to be deceived wants to be seen. So try to control what you have and don't share your secrets with anybody else, whether at work or in business, because it'll be used against you. Well, things can go very wrong in this morning, afternoon, and I worry about blame for you. Evening, nightfall, almost the same situation. And evening, nightfall says your plans can be cancelled and you, whatever you do, things can go very wrong. And whatever you try to get right makes it even worse. So blame can come against you very badly. But at least in the evening, nightfall, there's one planet trying to help you. And this is the planet of communications, the planet of jobs or business, the planet of money. So you might meet somebody in the evening nightfall period who can help you in the money or financial areas. So go out, and when you can connect to this person, then stick to this person. And stay away from people who have bad habits, who drink too much, or who have other bad habits like drugs or whatever. 17th of July is a wonderful morning, afternoon, evening, nightfall period. And you're going to get plenty of good news in the morning, afternoon period especially. And at your place of work, at your place of business, you're going to get the good luck to enhance whatever you're doing, to improve whatever you want. And you'll be able to chase for the romance if that's in your line. And have lunch with the people you love is going to be a great bonding as well. So morning, afternoon, so many good possibilities. Keep in touch with people, ask favors, and you will see that things go very well for you. Evening, nightfall starts very beautifully, and you meet people you want, and you meet people who want to help you. And if it's a romance you're going to have, then it's going to be a wonderful setting for you. So whatever you do in the evening, nightfall wants to reward you, but there's one planet there, the planet of deception and deceit, who wants to let you down and get you played out or get you disappointed. So identify what this person is all about and stay away from this person. And that way you will still be able to enjoy yourself. So don't give your heart away. Don't listen to promises too easily from people you don't know very well. 18th July turns very nasty for you. Morning, afternoon is terribly bad. And it's got to do with provocation and anger and aggressiveness. So by the time you wake up, you will show your temper or somebody else will show you their temper. Either way, things go very bad. When you get to your place of work or in business, bad news waits for you. And whatever you try to do, there will be opposition which will turn into a confrontation very easily. So you have to take the soft approach in the morning and afternoon period. Be the most polite, be the most appreciative, be the most supportive, and you'll find that people come by your side to help you. Don't want to take the lead, otherwise you'll see that you get yourself into trouble. So plenty to do in the morning, afternoon to get things right, but you will be able to do that. Evening, nightfall, these negative planets follow you, and if you don't have to be out, you'd rather go back home to the safety of your home. But if you have to be out, plans already made, well, things will still go very wrong. The possibility is everything could go wrong evening, nightfall period. So you definitely don't want to be the person who is taking charge, because blame will come, because whatever you try to do on this 18 July wants to go wrong. And so don't take charge, follow plans of other people, be in the background, sit back and enjoy yourself, and you'll do much, much better. Take the soft approach and you'll even get what you want in the evening nightfall session. 19th of July, Thursday, another very bad morning afternoon period. This time your arrogance and a tendency to take control and wanting to be in the limelight and have the last say, all that, try not to do all that, because that's all wrong for this 19th of July. Others should take the lead, others should be in charge, you should be the follower, you should be part of the team. That way you won't be blamed for anything. That way you won't be thought of as an arrogant person. And that way you will be able to show people that you are part of a team. That's what you want. And you'll get things done in the morning, afternoon period that way. And you'll even get them very well and be able to do well in business or in the area of your work. So teamwork is very important. And also in the evening, nightfall period, the same thing. Be part of a team. Don't want to show off. Don't want to take charge. Don't want to be arrogant. Don't want to be sarcastic. Some emotional planets are there as well. So sometimes in the evening nightfall, if you don't get what you want, you'll get very fussy and you'll pull a long face and then you'll be arrogant and sarcastic. So never mind if you don't get what you want in the evening nightfall session. Another night will do. And so be happy, show your best side to everybody, and you'll be able to get what you want in the evening nightfall period, if only you show your kindness and your appreciation rather than wanting to take control. 20th July, Friday. Many emotional planets are there. They are okay with you, but it's a working day. And the last thing you want is to be emotionally driven, thinking of what you're going to do in that night or with the lunch with somebody or the lovey-dovey stuff that's in your mind. No. You have to focus on your work, because these planets, which are called water planets, they make you very emotionally driven. You might miss your deadlines. You'll be blamed because you did not concentrate on something and mistakes were made, whether in business or whether in job. So things can go very wrong. And you can be led or misled, because if you try to chase for the romance on these morning, afternoon periods, there will be interest shown in you. But whether it's fake or whether it's real, I suspect. So don't take the word of anybody who is really crazy about you and say so in the morning, afternoon period, okay? Evening, nightfall period, these planets are there as well. The emotional planets follow you. And that's okay, because evening, nightfall is meant to be socializing, is meant to be emotional. So that's fine. And there's, on top of it, there's one very good planet there waiting for you in the evening nightfall period, the planet of unexpectedness, and he's positive. So he'll make you to meet unexpectedly people you wanted to, or people that are good for you. So go out in the evening nightfall period. Try not to be oversensitive if somebody doesn't pay too much attention on you. Take it easy and you'll get what you want, and it'll come very unexpectedly too. 21st July, Saturday, for you coming from Libra is not good. Why? Because you'll be very demanding, you'll be very stubborn, you'll be very dominating. And that's the recipe for things going wrong. So why don't you do the opposite? Be appreciative, be supportive, be very flexible, be very negotiable, and you will find that the morning, afternoon turns better and better for you. And that's the way to get what you want in the end, the soft way. So if you do that, you'll have a good enough morning, afternoon period. Evening, nightfall is almost the same. And so these planets follow you to the evening nightfall period. And they again want to make you take charge and be the person who is in charge. And they'll make you very dominating and stubborn, because it's you want what you want. And if you don't get it, you will then be able to not, you'll be able to show what that you are not happy. So that's all a recipe of spoiling the evening nightfall period. There's one very good planet waiting for you in the evening nightfall period who wants to introduce you to somebody who will be very good for you. So I want you to be out in the evening nightfall period looking good and dressed well. And just because this one planet may just do it and introduce you to somebody that you've been wanting to meet or that you'll be happy to meet. So at the same time, remember, don't dominate and don't want to be over-possessive. Well, that's the week for you. I'm already Skyping and I'm charging $50 for a 90-minute Skype session. And during these 90 minutes, I'll talk to you a lot about your next 7 or 8 years in all areas of your life. And I'll go do that by calendar year, age by age. So it's going to be an intense 90 minutes and all areas of your life will be discussed. And I'll be able to help you in how to improve your life with your good colors, your good numbers, your good direction. And I'll give you your lottery numbers, which will be personal based on your date of birth and time of birth. So a lot of things will be given. So go to Skype, go to Facebook, send me a message on email, and I'll come back to you as soon as possible. And all those 7 or 8 years will help you in every way that I'll make them to be known to you in advance, all just for $50. Well, until then, thank you and good luck.